of my work, so let's go toe to toe, cause I'm claiming the turf, cause this is my craft, don't step on my scene, yo, cause I'ma start kicking it like Ronaldinho, and get down to business and logistics, here's a hot beat, check it out, just kick it.
Every time I turn around, I'm on the ground. Why is everybody kicking me when I'm down? You can help me land.
Without a trace, got places to go to. A new mic to rock and a record to flow to. So let me sum it all up like this. When I got goals to reach, my team don't miss. My crew is coming and you know I come with it. You better step it up, huh?
Now we refuse to lose and we make our own rules, cause my crew's like the popular kids in school. So you think you're cool and you like our team, and to kick it with us is your lifelong dream. Well, we're the in crowd, no scrubs allowed, don't cry foul. You're running with the big boys now, just like running the halls or playing the wall. When they come, you either run or you're taking a fall, but not us, because we're shaking and faking them all. My crew's on the wall, we don't break down the stall, and ain't afraid to brawl, all for one, one for all. So if y'all ain't with it, forget it, we can't kick it.
Hello, I'm Clive Tilsey. Welcome to EA Sports FIFA 07. My co-commentator for this match, as always, is Andy Gray.
Thanks, Clive. And as always, I'm very pleased to be by your side.
This is where it really starts to matter. The knockout stages of the competition, they step up in every sense. We're down to the best eight teams in the tournament. Anything can happen.
Anything can, Clive. And by the way, it usually does.
Couple of plays in the middle to aim for. Scored! Oh, first blood to the visitors.
Well, they would have lucky not to score from the first shot. Thought it could smash them back off the post. They thought they'd gone away with it, but they didn't react well enough. They paid again.
You just wondered when the ball struck the post if it was going to bounce out, but it found a way into the back of the net. Lee Young-pyo. Not short of options here, quite a few up. He just missed it.
Well, the shooting should get better after his first effort.
Pass back to the keeper. Looking for a teammate. Managed to get it away. Why has the referee stopped it here? It's a foul, was it? He's given a free kick. And that is in the keeper's hands now. Thrown this time then. Sibieski. More by luck than judgment, but it's a good pass. Snappy passing. Oh, the play's gone down here. And the referee's reaching for a card. And the referee decides the challenge from behind is worthy of a yellow card. He'll have a go. They've got it!
Well, just open that top drawer, Mr. Tyler. Pop this one in there. That's how good it was.
Two goal leads are twice as good as one goal leads. At least they've got some room for error now. Away we go again. Scores 2-0. Davids. Lee Young-pyo. Showed good vision there. Good vision of good luck. Can't hold it. And picked up at the back. Marvellous pass. One back possession. Sibieski, Johnson, has a go from way out, straight into the hands of the keeper.
Well, having such a good position made that save a little easier than it would have been.
Good long throw out, did well there. Edgar Davids, good tackle. Play on, says the ref, despite the protest. He's got a chance here. Oh, it's gone in!
And this is what you call a hammering. A real, real hammering. No way back from this now.
That was counter-attacking football at its very best. Stalteri. No doubting who the happier manager will be. Half-time scoreline is 3-0. The story of the first half will have been reread and analysed, but the story of the second half is what counts.
Look at the confidence in that goalkeeper.
Masterful interception there. Lee Young-pyo. It's really good use of the ball. And that will be offside. Huth. Kenton. Quickly cut out, wasn't it? King. Looked up and picked out a man well then. The man on the ball has got plenty of support. Might drive it in here. Can they get to it? It's a real chance. It's a goal!
Well, that doesn't just happen without thought. He's worked his way into a beautiful position because he knows what he's doing. Great finish.
He's opened his account in the competition with that goal. On the mark and off the mark. Kenton guided in high.
It's a fine header.
Play forward. Oh yes, nicely done. Johnson. Can he pick a cross? He's got it over. He is an intelligent defender. Kenton. Don't think there'll be too much stoppage time here. 2 minutes. Neither of them was going to pull out of that one. Free kick given. Let's fly. Can't afford to give him space to cross. Now, what's the referee going to do here? Wouldn't surprise me if we saw a card. Once the defender's off his feet, he's got to get the ball or he's going to get booked.
Well, that's two bookings they've got so far.
He had other options, but it wasn't the worst effort.
You've been kind. That's a wasted free kick. He's missed that by quite a distance. They really should do better.
It's the final whistle and they are through. Through with the belief that they can go...